Hello everyone, welcome to today's video. Today we'll be talking about the Q&A section that I posted on, as you can see, 3rd of the July 2021. And though I started making videos from almost a year, it took me a very long time to attain this success, though it's a very small milestone, but I think there are people who want to know about me and also they're interested to know what I think, how I manage my times and etc. So I posted a Q&A video and there was a great response as I can see, and from there I am picking the comments and I'll be answering them. And for your information, if you want to participate in the Q&A, then you can just comment down below so that I can get your messages in this video, under this video, and then I can answer them in the upcoming video which will be posted in 31 July 2021. Sabiha Nijum has asked me, what do you do when you feel demotivated? So as far as I know myself, what I do is try to keep myself away from the thing that is keeping me demotivated and trying to avoid that thing. And also there is I have another tendency to solve the problem. If I think that this problem that is causing me the demotivation, then I try to solve that problem. And also the other thing that I do is I do some mathematical problems, and another thing that I solve my Rubik's Cube. I am very fond of this thing. Whenever I feel low or demotivated, then I can use this for my motivation. And there is another thing that is called the TV series Friends. I also watch that whenever I am sad or happy or any kind of bad situation I am going through. Friends are always there to help me. Friends, I mean the TV series, not my actual friends. My actual friends are also there for me whenever I need them. The next question is from Farhat Bintariti. She has asked, Bhaiya, you are, it's just a compliment. You are a very good teacher. And okay, my explanation is mind-blowing. I know that. Thank you. And that's why you are in this channel. So let me put it to love. And also, then Shabani Datta has asked me that in 3 sentences, you highlight the life of the ISC. Okay, so what she actually meant, that I was in idle school and college when from 2010 to 2017, I was in Bonusri branch, idle school. If I want to describe it with 3 sentences, I would like to say, first of all, I presided the Ideal Math Society for a long year, and that was a very good experience for me because it was a newly founded club and was struggling. And I think I had made contributions to make that club famous in the premises of idle school and college in the Bonusri branch. And another thing I want to highlight is about Stark. I had been an executive member in that club, and that was also another amazing experience for me. And another thing, if I want to highlight, that is Mahbubur Rahman sir. I am so much grateful to him, Mahbubur Rahman. If you guys are watching this video from my idle school and college Bonusri branch, then you will definitely know that guy. He's a boss in physics and he's the best for me, because the time when I needed him, he was there for me. In class 9, when I was just about to study my physics, he was there for me to help me out. And this is Asaf Alam. Asaf is one of my batchmates. He's in my department, civil engineering of WIT. And there is Rakibul Islam. I don't know who he is, but thank you Rakibul for commenting. He asked, Bhaiya, how did you face your admission mental pressure, specifically before the exam day, and any suggestion in this regard? Okay, this is going to be a long answer. I'll be making another video, more videos on DU examination preparation and how I felt on the day of the examination, and how to actually maintain that mental pressure, and also about BUET admission test. I will be making separate videos for these. If you want to get idea about these videos, there is a playlist in the I button, or you will be getting the description box on my channel that is called Funny Study. In that Funny Study, I actually share my experience about my study and everything else. This is Manoj Shaha, one of my junior from Dhaka College. He said, also DU admission hall, admission test hall, okay. আর এই লাস্ট এক মান্থে কি কি করা উচিত হবে আর কি কি করা উচিত না, ওকে, এটা নিয়ে বললাম তো যে ডিইউ আর বুয়েট এবং হচ্ছে এডমিশন টেস্টে মেন্টাল প্রেশার কিভাবে সামলাতে হয়, এটা নিয়ে 3টা আলাদা ভিডিও থাকবে। ওকে, আই ক্যান স্কিপ দিস কোশ্চেন অলসো। রূপক দিন ইজ আ রেগুলার কমেন্টার এন্ড দ্য রেগুলার ভিউয়ার অফ মাই চ্যানেল। হি সেড, হাউ মেনি টাইমস হ্যাভ ইউ রিভাইজড এইচএসসি সিলেবাস বিফোর অল এডমিশন এক্সামিনেশনস ইউ পার্টিসিপেটেড? ওকে, বিফোর এইচএসসি, let me tell you about the HSC. Before HSC, I only revised once, and after that, in my admission exams, before all, I only studied for DU, BUET and IUT. These are the 3 universities that I have actually prepared myself so that I can perform well in the examination hall, and I have revised 2 or 3 times before every examination of these 3 universities. And what was your motivation behind your success? Okay, there's a lot of things behind my success. So if I want to take out 2 or 3 reasons, then I can tell you about, I was very much into mathematics, and also if you want to know about the worldly things that motivated me to get in this position is I hate asking money from my dad. I always wanted the independence, bear all my expenses and not relying on my dad. Now Auri3 has a bunch of questions. Were you always sincere in your studies in your college life? No, actually I wasn't. I was so much into clubbing in my college days. I worked for Dhaka College English Language Club. It was a very good experience for me, and I wasn't actually sincere about my studies, and I had to pay for that. If you know what I'm saying about, I had to pay for that thing. How was your confidence level before the entry in your examination hall admission? Okay. Let me tell you about one thing. Whether I'm prepared or not, I always try to be pretending confident because that breaks the other student's confidence level. And my confident face makes other feel that they haven't studied so much and they actually perform low in the examination. And I will be elaborately describing this in my mental pressure video. Please say something about your PT mom's contribution behind your success. She had so much contribution, and she actually helped me a lot for my admission battle, because after the test exam of our college in December and January, I studied a lot in these 2 months, and she was always there for me because I had to study late in night and wake up early, and she has taken away all the responsibilities from me that I had to actually be keeping in that time. She actually took all the responsibilities and made me feel very comfortable with my studies. Othoi has asked, how can you define yourself? Okay, I cannot. I can define myself as a person who is always trying to make sure that my juniors are not being deprived of what I have been deprived of. So Saida Sultana Flora has asked, what was the main purpose of opening a YouTube channel? She's one of my friends. I chose this thing so that all my lectures will be found here. And if you want to access my ideas and thoughts about studies and my techniques, you can actually get these things in this free channel. And there are people who are not actually that much capable of paying me so much money so that I can go to their home and teach them about physics and math and etc. and give them lessons, though that is not actually possible every time. So that is why, if you think you are lacking from money to pay for that, so welcome to my channel and get involved in here. You can find everything that you want. Nuta Jharjas, Assalamualaikum bhaiya, share your experience after being admitted to BUED. Okay, this is a tricky question. I won't be answering this thing. I will in the next videos in the playlist of funny study. In the funny study, what's your favorite thing to do in leisure period? I do make videos and learn new things. Like I have started working with Adobe Illustrator and video editing in Adobe Premiere Pro, etc. And what's the plan after getting settled down? Okay, now this is the thing that I will be wanting to share in my study, funny study thing, not here. And bhaiya, almost shobi jani ki ask korbo. He's a student of mine and he is now studying in computer science and engineering in IUT. And God bless you, Inan, so that you can get a lot of tuitions and earn a lot of money. So that's all from this Q&A section. And again, I am saying, if you want your questions to be answered in this channel or get featured, you can ask questions in the comment section. I will be answering them in 31st of July. And till then, have a good day, good time, all the very best. Tata.